Hi everybody, it's Mrs. Birr from the Kimball Library and another craft. That's what we do on Thursdays. And here we are. I thought today we could make something that we'll start to see now that the weather is getting warmer and people will be walking around the ponds or getting out and enjoying the sun. And something that we'll see because of the ponds is a dragonfly. So I thought this would be a quick little craft that you would like to do, and a very simple one too. So ready, get set, go. And here what we'll need, a clothespin, that's it. And then I have four pipe cleaners of colors that you like. And I have two googly eyes, and that's it, a little bit of glue. Oh, and another thing to color your body on your dragonfly, you'll need a nice colored marker. And so we know about the dragonfly. He has a very long body. He has two wings on each side, and they're very, very light. They're what they call translucent, so that you can see right through them. They don't have much color. They're almost like paper thin. They're so, and quite large too. And they might be as big as 6 inches. So a dragonfly can be quite a large bug. You'll notice it when you see it. And of course they have a big head with big googly eyes, or great big eyes. And of course, because it's an insect, it has 6 legs too. So that's about our dragonfly. They can fly very fast and high, and they can go faster than a car. Can you believe that? Well, it's true. And they lay their eggs in the water at that nearby pond. But when it's nice and warm, they eventually come out and you'll see them. So let's make it. It's so much fun. Pick a color and make little lines, because that's how the body does look. It has a design like that on its back. So just color every so little bit, whatever color you decide, across one side all the way down until you've finished the whole thing. Maybe you'll use your favorite color. And you can make them darker so that we can see them better. But all little lines. Then the simple thing to do is to put on those googly eyes. And they go right in the front. Or we could even put them on last. Doesn't really make any difference. I think I'll put mine on right now. And they go just on the top where that color is, right at the very end. They don't have to be perfectly in line. And then we can do our wings. And the wings will be done with the pipe cleaners, so just twist it so that it makes a circle, and just at the very end, twist the ends together. And then I use the opposite color that I had and did the same thing again, making a little, just a short little chain. And then I gathered the two together where I twisted them. And that's where we'll put it under the clothespin, right in the center. And then we can reshape our wings when we get it in place. And then we do the same thing with the other set. Two circles. You can see how easy this project is. And then another. Pinch it again. So then we'll have two wings on either side. And once you get them pinched in place, you can shape them so that they look the way you would like them to. Oop, I dropped an eye. There they are. Two dragonflies ready to go. Have a good time making yours. See you next time. Bye.